Ano pa po, kabalen ko. Kumusta kayo po? My name is Louie and welcome to We're in Pampanga. For today's vlog, guys, we would like to thank the Boodle Gang for sending us this itong dalawang bilao na to. And they are still a surprise for me. But if you're here, kung katabi ko lang kayo, guys, maaamoy muna kung ano yung mga nasa loob. But the appearance, of course, still a surprise for us. We're gonna open this up. Samahan niyo po ako. We need a reinforcement. I am so happy. Ambango, guys, ambango. So normally when you do a boodle fight, of course, sa mga dahon ng saging. So still resemblance of a boodle. May mga dahon ng saging tayo dyan, and then you open it up para siyang banig. Yan. Woo-hoo. Wow. Oh man. Continue, guys, while this one is resting here. Let's open up this second bilao. Let's unveil it. How can I show it to you? So this is Boodle Fight number 2. I think it's a seafood bilao. Yung mga menu ni the Boodle Gang. So, meron tayong Baby Ama, Ben Tambling, Nardong Putik, Asyong Salonga. These are their most wanted menu. So, palagay ko talagang most wanted nga sila. On a regular Boodle fight, nakalatag yan sa table. And dapat meron kang kasama for a Boodle fight. Pero since ako lang mag-isa dito, let me just call it as a solo Boodle fight. Anyway, so dito kay Ben Tambling, guys, meron tayong pork barbecue. We also have grilled liempo, chicken barbecue. And of course, hindi mawawala sa mga boodle fight yung mga parang side dishes like the mango, onion, tomato, talong, itlog na maalat, at okra. Staple yan sa mga boodle fights. Now, on my right side naman, ito yung tinatawag nilang Nardong Putik, which is a seafood bilao. And it has sweet and spicy prawns, large prawns, maalimasag. So, meron din tayong tahong, fried bangus. And of course, meron tayong yung usual, like I said, you have your mango, itlog na maalat, tomato, okra, and talong. This is one of the greatest, masasayang problema. Dahil kapag nandito na yung mga pagkain, eh, di mo na alam kung ano yung uunahin mo. But anyway, dito sa We're in Pampanga, like I always say, more than you guys watching me eat the food that they bring us dito sa bahay, is we would like to help these businesses at least strive ngayon pong quarantine period. So if you do like to order with them, I think this is very suitable for a small gathering, 5 to 6 persons for one bilao. You don't need to cook. At the same time, makakain mo pa yung mga favorite na usual nating dishes kapag nag-boodle fight tayo. Just make sure kapag mag-boodle fight tayo, meron pa rin tayong social distancing dyan. Let's just taste some. I don't know how to start, pero I think for a boodle fight, the spirit is yung ano, magkakasama. Mas nag-e-enjoy ka kapag grupo, medyo kasama dyan yung nag-aagawan kayo sa mga ulam, ganyan. Tapos meron pa tayong tinatawag na harap mo, ubusin mo. So kung ano yung nasa harapan mo, like yung ulam man yan or yung kanin, kailangan mong ubusin yon. So harap mo, ubusin mo. Pero again, in this case, guys, literally, di ko naman talaga mauubos. So let me just taste probably some of my favorites. Ganyan. So I think this one, yung alimasag nila, is cooked with buttered garlic. Wow. Oh, wow. Sarap. Isa pa sa mga gusto ko sa mga boodle fight, of course, yung mga vegetables like this okra. So fresh. Get another slice of the itlog na maalat. check out our Liempo. Ooh, Liempo. Well, again, personally, guys, sa dami ng mga pinapadala ng mga partner businesses natin, medyo nagpipigil na ako sa pagkain. But for this one, I think, mapaparise ako mamaya. But then again, guys, if you like this video, please, please give it a thumbs up. If you want Boodle Fight at the comfort of your office, your home, I think the Boodle Fight delivers San Fernando, Angeles, and Mabalacat as of now. But you can contact their fan page or the number flashing on your screen right now just to make sure kung ma-deliver yung mga Boodle Bilao natin on your address. There you have it, guys. So I won't bore you long. Kailangan ko ng kasama para ubusin ang mga to. So, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Share it with your friends. And hopefully, we see you again on another video. Thanks for watching. Bye!